Hi, this is Chrissy from feltedchicken.com, and right now I'm going to show you a quick tip on a new technique that I'm working on for shading. So what you're going to need is basically, like, I have these really cheapy nail or eyeshadows that I got for, like, you know, gift with purchase or something, and I have, like, these little plastic containers, and all I'm going to do is I'm just going to scrape out the eyeshadow so that it's in powder form. You can use like chalk pastels. These are really cheap chalk pastels. And I'm just gonna scrape some of this red. So I have some brushes here. They're all like really like fluffy, soft nylon brushes. And I have them in different sizes just so that I can work on different like big fluffy shading and detail shading and in between. You also might want to put some paper down because it can get a little messy. So right now I'm going to show you just, it'll be like a fast forward time lapse of, I'm going to do some shading on one of these little shoes for my new sculpture and we'll see how it goes. So as you can see, I just worked on some pinks and browns and blacks and all sorts of fun stuff. I would not recommend this for sculptures that'll be handled, because the powder, it doesn't rub off per se, but if you handle it a lot, it'll come off on your hands. So I might have to figure out a way to do a fixative or something on it. But this is for sculptures. I think this is kind of a fun new experiment that I'm trying out. So thanks for watching.